ayy. All I bitch do is your mess, ayy. Can't keep my dick in my pants, ayy. My bitch don't love me no more, ayy. She kick me out, I'm like, bro, ayy. That bitch don't wanna be friends, ayy. I give her dick, she a man, ayy. She put her 10 on my dick, ayy. Look at my
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Plays. 17 video, and today I'm gonna bring you guys a really cool video, man. And basically, I'm gonna try to make this really quick video, and this is about NBA 2K18 information. I'm trying to get this before anybody else can. I know that a lot of YouTubers are making the video right now. And basically, if you guys don't know, this guy called Steven Noah, he's actually the leader of Operation Sports. If you don't know Operation Sports, basically it's a sports app where you go ahead and get all the sports news early. He's the owner of this app, and like Operation Sports, like they get all the news early about like Madden, NBA 2K, NBA Live, all the really good sports games, and like, and some of the big titles, they give information to this guy early, and he reports it on his app, and like, almost called. I actually have the app downloaded on my phone, so if you guys want me, YouTube, trying to get it quick, I'm gonna give you a little tip. Download this app, because they're the main, but GameSpot and that is this app is actually the main people that get it first. So you guys want to go ahead down, if you want to get news early, go ahead and download it. But anyway, bro, I want to go ahead and make this video. But NBA 2K18 news is coming out. Basically, I saw this on a little app. He did post this on Twitter too, so I'm just going to put a screenshot on Twitter. Okay, this is what it says: tons of NBA 2K18. My GM and my only info arrives tomorrow. We will have screenshots, detail blog at noon Eastern time on Operation Sports. Like I said, download that app, guys, because NBA 2K or 2K on Twitter, they're going to actually release a YouTube video about it. But he says that they're going to 2K is going to let him post it first. So make sure you guys download this app if you want to get it first. I'm going to make a video about it. Hopefully, like they do it at least the time I'm awake. Because if I'm awake, bro, GG, yo, I'm getting that video out first, coach. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, Steve Noah, he gets all the information early. Like, down to the app, you're gonna get a lot of information early. Now, hopefully, I'm here. Hopefully, it doesn't say nothing about my part, but hopefully, they slip some little bitty my part kids. You guys know how video games are sometimes. They will say that they're only gonna talk about this. It's kind of like Call of Duty, Call of Duty World at War. Like, they said they're only gonna talk about multiplayer, but they did give a little bitty hints about zombies. So, hopefully, it's kind of the same thing. It's the same thing like on NBA 2K. They give a little bit of hints of what's going to be in NBA 2K18. My part, that's the real thing. I don't even play my GM. I play my league, because my league is pretty fun. You guys try on 2K. You can create demigods, like 34 fame badges, demigods, man. My league's pretty fun. But I want to make this video out right now. And what do you guys think? You guys think they're going to slip some my part information in there? Hopefully they do. If they do, trust me, I'm definitely making a video about it. But if they don't, I'm still making a video about it. But anyway, bro, make sure you guys like and subscribe, bro. Like and subscribe, bro, because I wasted my breath, bro. If you don't like my subscribe, bro, I wasted my breath, man. Your A is game. But if you like subscribe, bro, you're go game. Anyway, I'm out, man. Peace.